and then ending with another coat of powders. Then you're done, giving you this result. Time to add the powders and highlight the rust. Okay, so I'm gonna sit here and do all the weathering with the powders and I'll be done. So I added all the powders. Gotta spray it down now, clear coat it. Now I'm defining the rust, adding a lighter color. You can see it's looking really hot again over the rust. So now I have to do that to this side. All I have to do now to this model is paint the tie downs. That's basically it, and then it's complete. This side I'm gonna use a weathered black. Take a look at it, see if it looks good. I like it. I think it's a great color. Comes out really nice, so I'm gonna go ahead and finish the rest of these. Okay, so the model's complete. Time for me to put the wheels back on. Alright, here it is, a completed monster piece. Another monster piece, I'm really liking it again. It's right here in my lumber yard. That monster piece, that shit is hot. Okay, so I showed you how to do a 72-foot center beam flat car. I think it came out hot again. I mean, it came out damn good. That's all I can say. It's hot. It's off the hook, baby. Off the hook. Another production by Monster Railroad. And your boy Al, I'm out for the night. All right? Peace out.